general questions could keep up with the lag on the feed just going on. So we had to start getting...
Make sure I get the main log melody right, and as soon as that's done, it's out of here. So I'm off to physics.
On the last stream, someone guessed my city, so that was kind of creepy. Still trying to figure that one out.
London? You think we're in London and we eat prosciutto? London people don't eat prosciutto.
Okay, so this is real, but... Okay, I have two ovens. Oh my gosh, I don't have a microwave. Holy shit, I just realized I don't have a microwave at this. I have one at my mom's. I don't have one... Oh my gosh, I have two ovens, but I don't have a microwave. What the... Now it's making like a buzzing noise, and that just gives me way too much anxiety, and...
We got going. Number 100, what went wrong? What happened?
This one goes out to Captain Sparkles.
Instantly, a pair of torpedoes sped down the corridor in the direction of the shadow. The torpedoes whipped past the battle droids, supply stacks, transports, and everything else, and disappeared through a broad vent. The boy groaned. Darn! Missed everything! Giving the matter no further thought, he swung the fighter above swiftly and threw the thruster bars forward.
Thank you.
bullets to learn how to draw. But you might want to do it. Feels so hard to break in, to be honest. Had a blast studying it for 5 years now. I don't know what to do. Keep applying. Apply everywhere, apply everywhere, apply everywhere. Depending on what field you're in. Are you in computer science? Are you in art? Are you in marketing? Try to create something that proves your talent in that field. If you want to apply to work at Mojang, then make a voxel engine demo and show it to them. If you want to work at Bungie, if you want to work on Destiny 2, as an artist, make a sick portfolio with lots of concept art in the same art style that Bungie uses.
But I'm back on top.
diamonds, then why have the diamonds in the first place? But, you know.
You put them under things. So now I can't throw those for you. Because I'm not going to go get another one because I need those.
Alright, so this is the end of it then.
Come here. Stop walking away from me. No, say bye to everybody. Come here. Just say bye. Come here.
Out there, like CVS is like a minute away, if that, walk. Paying for the experience, you know, not paying for the space. The space is just a place to sleep. But that being said, we're moving. All right, last chance for questions.
Water heater.
Yeah, I don't know why that is. Somebody said it was probably an OSHA violation.
It's maybe because it's locked, it's okay, but we can't get into the closet with the water heater in it.
Your dog is not camera
down in viewer count drastically, and how the mighty have fallen.
All Ida. He hid himself behind the branches and sat there in semblance of the sweet singing bird that haunts the mountains and what is called Chalcis by the gods. But men call it Simondus. Hera then went to Gargarus, the topmost peak of Ida, and Zeus, driver of the clouds, set eyes upon her.
Mr. Hankey, you want me to draw shit?
You know, this isn't just an exercise. This is real life. And I have a dream that you will really let the sparks fly. Get her done.
Guildford at night looks lovely from what is called the Mount locally. There's just so much I can do, so that's why I keep saying, if you guys have any ideas of what you'd like to see, like, some of you guys at home, without saying it, might genuinely not be able to go out. Like, something might be stopping you from going, you might be looking after someone at home, you might be too busy at work. There might be somewhere you really want to see, and if I have the time to go and do it, or the money to go and do it, I'd love to be able to take you guys around wherever that is and just show you, because it's an experience for me, and I can share it with you guys, so it means something to me.
All of you. And that's all I can say.